¿Cómo estás? This is Farah Benjamin from Tumi's American English Channel Iceland. The two words just and only sometimes overlap semantically. They can occasionally function as virtual synonyms in free variation. Mostly, just is used to mean a short time ago or very recently, whereas only as an adjective means recently. Look at the examples. I've just woken up. I finished my homework only an hour ago. It will not be correct to say I've only woken up. Just provides an informal tone while only implies a formal tone to the conversation. Just a minute, I'm coming. The adverb only comes from the word one and means alone or with no others. It describes a unique or singular situation while just has no such meaning. This waiting room is only for women. I love only you. Just can be mean precisely or exactly. For instance, this is just what I mean. When only means single in superiority or distinction or unique or the best. Like, it's only an idea. Mozart was only 5 when he started composing. Just is guided by truth, reason, justice and fairness. For example, we hope to be just in our understanding of such difficult situation. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching.